Becca. So I just finished the Cinderella shadow box, so I thought I'd take a quick tour with you of what I did to get the final look here. It's just a regular shadow box, wood to about 2.5 inches, excuse me, in width. So what I did was I just got this Cinderella on eBay, which is just a little tiny one. I forget how much I paid for it. I made these stairs out of cardstock paper. You're gonna wanna take a ruler and make half inch lines going up, down, up, down, up, down. And then the metal pieces for the stairs, do this real quick. They're gonna look like that sort of when you cut them out. So cut them out that way, but don't cut this middle line here, because when you cut it out, you're going to bend it in half, and then that's going to make the corner in the stair. And then to glue it all together on the two sides that you made like this, you're just going to cut a little piece on the end here and on the end here and bend it, and then bring them together on both sides with glue. Not that hard at all. And then for the background, we use some acrylic paint. I used, some acrylic paint gray. I figured, because I liked the idea of like the clock descending down in the background, like, you know how it dings midnight, midnight, midnight. And then this, I put the stock paper out so it would be three-dimensional background when I cut out this hole right here, and I put some plastic down, and then I just glued out this picture. So this is love, and then dancing, a little glitter in there. And then just did a little cloud look, gray, white background on the paper that I glued down on the cardstock. It was pretty much just the outline of this that I printed out in different sizes. And I used this cardboard and cardstock paper to make it like thick, so it would have like a shadowy effect, as you can see in the light, kind of. There's a 3D effect to them. This is a little pendant locket. I don't even know if I could still open it. Nope, because it's glued down. That was stupid. Okay, so this is just a little necklace locket that used to be able to open of Cinderella I found on Wish. I think I paid me like, you know, a couple dollars for it. This is just a little antique key to represent the ending where the stepmother locks her in. This is, you know, the shoe she leaves on the stairs as a necklace I found on Wish also for a couple dollars. And other things I found on eBay, I believe I forgot to say, it's called cake toppers. Just little, look up little cake topper figurines if you want to find some cute little figurines like this of Disney and other. So I just got this cut out and printed the paper, or glued the paper onto the cardstock. And I cut the bridge in half, so it's just like the little half piece of the castle going on. And I put a little piece of plastic down here so it would stay. But this is very, you know, kind of heavy, and I wanted it to actually be risen up so you could see the all the detail of it and not miss it. Yeah, so that's pretty much it. Just glued it all together, threw on some paint, and made it look a little three-dimensional. And now I'm gonna take the little plastic cover that I have here like this and glue it over the front of it. So I like to do that because I feel like it stays more preserved. You know, these parts inside don't get as dusty and covered with stuff, so the picture will kind of last a lot longer than if I left it open and then you'd have to clean it yourself, or I'd have to clean it if no one bought it. Anyway, so I hope you guys enjoyed it and enjoyed the video. This love. So this is love. So this is love. So this is what makes life divine. I'm all aglow, and now I know.
And now I know
the key to all heaven's
and I can fly. I'll touch every star in the sky. So this is the miracle that I've been dreaming of. So this is love. So this is love. So this is what makes life divine. I'm all aglow, and now I know.
And now I know
the key to all heaven is mine. Has wings and I can fly. I'll touch every star in the sky. So this is the miracle that I. This is love. So this is love. So this is what makes life divine. I'm all aglow, and now I know.
And now I know
the key to all heaven is mine. Has wings and I can fly. I'll touch every star in the sky. So this is the miracle that I. This is love. So this is love. So this is what makes life divine. I'm all aglow, and now I know.
And now I know
the key to all heaven is mine. Has wings and I can fly. I'll touch.